Hello there, guys. Commander Projects reporting in with log entry number 11. Now, today I've seen a upgrade in scanners and various ship systems. We are basically out and about trying those new systems out. And as ever, are still in the Pleiades sector. Now, being in that sector does come with its problems and issues, namely Thargoid issues. And here I am out in my Asp-X. Now, it's an exploration ship, not really a combat ship, but I was quite eager to figure out what was going on the Maya system. I'd heard that the Thargoids had sort of come and invaded the area, if you like, sort of taken over, and there was various battles going on. So I thought I'd have a very quick shufty. Like I say, really should have come in my crate for this, not my exploration vessel, but it was worth a look. So let's zoom on. Is no, I most certainly could not handle it. So after taking some caustic damage and trying to make room for obsidian orbital, as you can see, while the big one with the Thargoids turned up on this particular trip, did not make it back to Obsidian Orbital in one piece, and now in the panic got a few things wrong. Yep, lost his ship, had to reject, so that didn't go too well. That's enough to say that the Thargoids do present a real and dangerous problem, especially to a exploration weapon vessel like this one. So the first thing we did, seeing as we were in the area, was go and check out the black hole, the Mir black hole. Quite a nice sight pre-upgrade, and certainly worth a look. Now the upgrades are in place. With that beautiful view in sight, guys, I will end this captain's log and see you again next time for another captain's log and another exploration. Let's put it that way, see what I can.